Nothing prepares you for deep space. The vastness of it all. Some say it makes them feel small, insignificant. I can't say I share that feeling. I helped make this ship. The Persistence. She feels like mine. All that power. How could anyone feel insignificant next to that possibility? I have one hope to save her, to save myself. I have to make a person, shape flesh from their genetic pattern, link it to a digital copy of their mind. If anyone is going to escape the Persistence alive, it is going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you never giving up. Together, we have to keep going. It's time to go.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how good it is to hear from you. Your new muscles are going to be stiff, so make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blast shutters. I need to show you something. Use the microportal in your suit to cross this barricade.
Why is the storeroom barricaded?
One step at a time. I'm unlocking the storeroom. Brace yourself. On your old body. We need your DNA for printing future clones. It's just you and me, I'm afraid. We're the last survivors. The data module is right next to your old body. You can't miss it. That's the data module we need. Right. Put that into the deck portal in the other room, please. retrace your steps to where we started. The deck portal is right next to the clone printer.
Dark matter empty. Warning. Dark matter empty.
I'm powering up the portal now.
What the hell is going on, Serena?
When we misjumped, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary... well, it's printing bodies, but they aren't human. I need you to be strong, Zimri. No one else can help us now. Yourself. There's one of them ahead.
I see it.
You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
Nicely done. The console should open that door. Just a moment. You'll have to time your parry carefully. Try it again. That's it. Now you just have to time it.
So don't be afraid to use stealth. You can't fight them all, you know. Picking up some slow movement near you. Could be listeners.
What's the profile?
Top of the head hasn't formed properly. But watch yourself. They're printed with a pistol and not shy about opening fire.
Well, that's something we have in common. Okay, what's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there, and they are out for your blood.
Okay.
have gone better.
They got your host body, that's all. I printed you another. I'm counting on you, Zimri. I know you can do this.
The layout's changed.
The macrostructure configurator has been on the fritz ever since the spark gap. Don't know if it's a malfunction or an effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck models.
It is just...
Tired, Serena.
Come on. We just have to get back to Deck 1. Find Iris and calculate the jump vectors.
Ah!
Safe here, and there's plenty of medical supplies too.
Is just beyond this barrier. If we can get her working, she can calculate the jump vectors for us. You'll have to go through the access tunnel to get any further.
That sounds safe.
Also, there's dark matter suppressors around Iris's core systems. So no porting, I'm afraid.
This is darker than I'd like.
You might want your flashlight here. The barrier. So you should have access to Iris now.
Dark matter disabled.
You just need to get to the console and power up Iris. She's not been woken since the last jump. The auxiliary. Down the other dark, scary tunnel.
Dark matter disabled.
Yeah.
switch and power should flow to Iris.
Should?
One short way to find out. I think that's how it's supposed to sound.
That's definitely not how it's supposed to sound.
Come on, let's get back through the tunnel before they overrun us.
Almost there now. Just use the console to lower the tower into position.